This video is about how to create another Discord account. Now, to make another account on Discord, you need first to log out of your existing account. This will take you to this screen where you can start registering a new account using a phone number or email address different from the one in your existing account. The next thing is to enter your username and password, then date of birth, and verify that you are a human and your account will be ready. And after creating your new account, you can go on to connect with your friends and create your server and channel. And you can also go to user settings and verify your phone number or email address on the My Account section. And on your user profile, you can upload your avatar and banner and also add a bio. And to log into your other account, you need first to log out of the account you are logged in. And you can always disable or delete your Discord account under My Account on user settings. Now, if you find this video helpful, like it, and if you want to grow and succeed on Discord and other social media platforms, ensure you subscribe to this channel for more videos.